Hello dear friends, hole number 9. I'm gonna show you the approach, how you can take an easy eagle. Epoch level 5, 6, if you have, you give, see 9, there, it was 9.4 wind, so I give 3 topspin here, 3, maybe a little less than 3, yeah, 2.8 rings, max OP. Do hit perfect or left right, a little great is fine, no problem. If you get a lower wind, you can try giving 3, 3.5 topspin. If you get a 7, 7.5 kind of wind, then you can play with a 4 bar of topspin. 3.8 is maximum safe wind for the drive shot that stays on the fairway. So do keep in mind of your topspin on the drive shot. So preferably I would recommend you go with 3.5 in all the winds. Even if your drive is short, you can still make it easily. So here I'm gonna play the second shot with a cataclysm. Cataclysm level 6 I have, level 5, 4, 6, 7, any kind of cataclysm. Depending upon your drive, you choose your topspin 2, 2.5 or 1.5. That's what it is required. I'm going to adjust max plus 10 first. Then I'm going to take 18 rings for slice, 18 ring for slice with epoch 6, sorry, kata 6. If you have a kata 5, then take 16 rings, max curl to the right and play max over power slice shot. You can reach in to this, reach the green. So a little bit more topspin would have carried it further up and then you would have reached the hole easily. So this how you can take an easy eagle for hole number 9, which is creating a lot of problem for many of the players. So this is the nice approach that I've shared.